The body of a 61-year-old man was found in a well at Calangute. The deceased has been identified as Ulhas Arondekar. After receiving information about the incident, fire brigade rushed to the spot and recovered the body. The cause of the death is yet to be determined. Further investigations are on. Clinton D'Souza for Herald TV.